So I'm just gonna finish up bleaching it and look for this. Why is the bleach blue? I don't know, but it like burns my cut. Cause I got like cuts all over my fingers. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. I'm just like trying to get it all over the hair. Like in between the tape. Okay, so I don't know. Been doing this pretty long time. See, my hair's getting light. I'll leave it in 30 minutes. I'm just gonna leave it 30 minutes, 4:40, 5 o'clock. I'm cutting it close. Oh god, I'm gonna hurry up, get the dye in. Let that sit for 5 minutes. Maybe in, hopefully, wash that out by 5:40. Wash that out by 5:40, and then it'll be on 6. That means I'll have almost an hour to find a hair dryer. I found another cut. To find a hair dryer and straighten it. Because I have no idea where a hair dryer is. I'm too lazy to flip it right now. Thank you. Now you burn too. Even though I can't see you. Yeah, I can. Oh, they look good. I don't even remember getting the paper cut. Yeah. It's my fingertips. Use tape everything. Using tape, do my hair. Using tape, hold up this camera. It's amazing. You can do it. Well, check back in 30 minutes and let you know what this looks like. Coontail, but I'm trying to decide if I should leave it on, if I should do it purple, but first I need to take this tape out. The rest of it comes out pretty easy, but the top always is the hardest. It's gonna hurt the most. I can get out. stripes are uneven. That's little big. I don't know how that happened. Okay, so I'm filming from my laptop that's supposed to be turning on. This is the screen. So I am just gonna say I am back at my house and my Coontail is finished. Completely finished. It's got two of them. Looks like I stole raccoon. Just like made it yellow or blonde or whatever color you want to say it is, and just stuck it in my hair. And I really don't feel like having it down right now, so I had to put that up. I lost my bobby pin. Yeah, I lost that too. So.